Hello and welcome to our video guide to buying ceiling speakers for your bathroom. Our customers want to be able to listen to their favourite radio stations while they're brushing their teeth in the morning or relax in the bath listening to their favourite podcasts. But unfortunately, the bathroom isn't the best place for standard speakers. That's why we recommend ceiling speakers for the bathroom, and we've put this video together to help you decide what the best ceiling speaker solution for your bathroom is. The first thing you need to think about when buying ceiling speakers for your bathroom is how many speakers do you need. Generally, bathrooms tend to be the smaller rooms in the house, and for that reason we recommend single stereo speakers. These can take the left and the right channel of audio and play them through one model that features two tweeters, giving you true stereo sound that's going to fill your bathroom with audio. If you do have a slightly bigger bathroom, then maybe a pair of speakers is the best option for you to fill the room with sound. Once you know how many ceiling speakers you're going to need in your bathroom, the next thing you need to decide is whether you need active or passive ceiling speakers. Now, if the bathroom is just going to be a single zone solution on its own, then active speakers might be the way to go. They have built-in amplifiers, you simply need to plug them into the mains and they're ready to go. If you want your bathroom to be part of a wider whole house audio system, then you might consider passive ceiling speakers. These need to be powered by an external amplifier, but often these can be linked up to a whole house audio system. Many audiophiles will also swear that speakers powered by an external amplifier will give you a better performance than ones with built-in amplifiers. So if you want your bathroom to be part of a whole house audio system and you're going to go for passive speakers, then we have three recommendations. First up is the Monitor Audio C165T2. Now, this speaker features a 6.5-inch bass driver and two pivoting 25mm C-cam tweeters. Now, the dual tweeters mean that not only are you going to get true stereo sound from a single model, but the fact that they pivot means you're also going to have the option of directionality in your bathroom. So you could put it in the middle of the ceiling and face one way, one the other, and fill your bathroom with high quality audio. Running at £145 each, these are a great budget option for bathroom ceiling speakers. The next speaker we're going to take a look at is the Speakercraft Profile AIM7DT3. Now, like the Monitor Audio speaker, it features dual pivoting 25mm tweeters, meaning you have that option for directionality. But where it improves is that it actually features a larger 7-inch bass driver, meaning you're going to get a more powerful, more impressive bass response from the woofer. On top of that, the woofer sits on a pivotable chassis, which means you have even more options in terms of directionality of music in your bathroom. This speaker definitely represents a step up in audio quality. They run at £249 each, but you're gonna hear where your money is going. These sound great. Now, for slightly bigger bathrooms, we're gonna recommend a pair of the BluCube BCK65s. These feature a woven Kevlar 6.5-inch bass driver and a pivoting 25mm titanium dome tweeter. They output fantastic audio quality, and with a pair of them in your ceiling, you can guarantee that you're going to have excellent quality stereo sound filling your bathroom. A pair of these will cost you £299, and we think they're a fantastic option for slightly larger bathrooms. Now, you're going to need something to power your passive bathroom ceiling speakers, and so we've selected two of our favourite amplifiers to do the job. So the first amplifier we're going to take a look at is the System Line E50 Bluetooth amplifier. Now, I just want to note that the one you're going to need for your bathroom actually is the white one. Unfortunately, we didn't have one in stock to show you guys, but the only difference is that whereas the black one has this 3.5mm aux jack here, the white one doesn't, which means that it's fully resistant to moisture and perfect for bathroom situations. Now, despite its size, this amp is capable of powering a pair of speakers. You simply connect the speaker cable into the back here. You connect to it via Bluetooth from your handheld device, and that's it. It also features touch controls on the front, and a nice little extra is that it also has gesture controls, meaning if you've got wet fingers from just being out the shower, you don't have to touch it. You can just give it a wave and control it like that. These run at £220 each, and they're a great solution for single zone bathroom speaker setups. The second amplifier we're going to recommend is one of our best selling products, the Sonos amp. Now, this is a great solution if you want your bathroom to be part of a wider whole house audio system. You can put one of these in each of your rooms, power the passive ceiling speakers, and right from the Sonos app on your phone, you'll have control of all of them. They output an impressive 125 watts per channel, which means you're going to get the most out of your passive ceiling speakers. They're going to sound great if they're powered by the Sonos amp. These run at £599 each. We also have a more in-depth review of the Sonos amp, which I'll link in the description below. Now, if you thought the active speaker sounded like the better solution for you because you only want audio in your bathroom, we have the Bluetooth and the Wi-Fi model from Lithe Audio, which are going to do the job perfectly. They both feature a built-in amplifier, meaning all they require is a connection to the mains to operate. All you need to do is connect to them with your phone via Bluetooth or Wi-Fi, and they're ready to go. However, because they are connected to the mains, they both need to be IP rated, meaning they're protected from moisture and dust ingress. You'll know whether you're looking at the IP rated models because it'll say it in the title, obviously. And also these yellow bits here will be white. Now both speakers feature a 6.5 inch bass driver and 25 millimeter titanium dome tweeter. They both sound great. They're gonna fill your bathroom with high quality audio. Now obviously you can use them on their own, but we think they sound best as a pair. It comes back to how big the size of your bathroom is, but the Bluetooth IP rated model runs at £299 for a pair, and the Wi-Fi IP rated model runs at £429 a pair. So we hope this video has been helpful in sort of giving you a summary of the options you have available for bathroom ceiling speakers. We hope it's cleared a few things up in terms of how many you need, what the difference between passive and active ceiling speakers are, and we hope you find the solution that works for you. Thanks for watching.